Join me in hell.
Greetings, Stationeers. Welcome. So, episode one. Brand new series for me. We're going to be doing Vulcan. And everybody winches and complains about how hard Vulcan is. So we're going to do it on hard mode. Oh yes. But even more than that, we're going to use my own, Start Conditions Overhaul mod. So, yeah. What can I say? We start off in a basic suit. Yeah, this is hard mode. This is going to be touch and go, to say the least. On top of that, the game hard mode is set to Stationeers, so if we die, we spawn in without a suit, without anything. That could get really, really interesting. However, I'm going to introduce an element of chance. So I have a random number generator, which, because of updates to OBS, I can't actually capture at the moment. So every hour, I will be generating a random number. That random number equates to an incident action. So it could be anything from solar flares, storms, up to a supply drop of a canister or a crate, or even a grounder attack, or spawning in an evil Amy. Yes, evil Amy's. Yeah. If you've not played with evil Amy's, go to the workshop, download it, go play. It's hilarious. So, without further ado, that is my character, that is the suit I will be spawning in. A basic suit with basic gear on Vulcan. Now, I have, of course, pre-generated it because we're using the overhaul, or my overhaul mod, which means all the crates don't come down in a lander. So yeah, some of them had to be rescued. Now the first hour or so is going to be absolutely manic. I am not looking forward to this. Normally, I like playing on planets that either have a temperate atmosphere, no atmosphere, or cold. So, heat, yeah, we're going to have to haul ass before daytime. On Vulcan. Time for deep breaths. Breathe in, breathe out. Enhance my calm because this is going to get nuts. And Vulcan load. So I've got my mobile right next to me. It's gonna get hot. And go. Why have I spawned in with icicles? Really?
Jetpack on.
So 121 degrees at night. Right, where are my frames? Ah, where are the frames? frames. Wonderful. Right, over here. Sort my suit out. Don't need. Don't need it on me. Drop you. You in there. Drop. Say that. Wonderful. Frames. Two. Wait. Bad mouse. One. Two. Three. Water. Where did I see? That's glass. Steel. Oh, wait, hang on. Somewhere. Are you in here? Yes, you are. You down there? Right, why have you not? Come on. Okay, it does not produce very much light. Great. That's not a good start. Let's go, come on. God, I could do with an arc welder. Drop it.
Jetpack on.
Yeah, real toasty. Sheets.
Jetpack on.
Whoops. Wrong button. Now. Where are all my crates? Where did I put my crates? Ah. Right, that's plastic and I want them. Where are they all? Oh, they're everywhere. That's you done. walls. Two, four, six. It's getting morning. Oh, shoot, past window. Shoot.
Jetpack on.
Oh, we ended up putting a window there. Never mind. Degrees. Stop that. Not going to have time to put a door in. No kidding. Right, there's just one gap left. No. Grab a bottle of water, though. No. Where is it? That one. Right, I'm good. And I just realized I really should close these. Now! Come here. And we should now be sealed. Which we're not. Yeah, I know. That's an issue. We're at 600 degrees in here. And it's not even full daylight. Oops. Battery. Power on. I think that's outbound. Nope, that's not outbound. That is. Extend this pipe for storage. Come on, depressurize, depressurize.
Oxygen low. Waste tank, caution. Temperature high.
No kidding! I'm gonna have to blow out my waste tank. Don't have a choice here. My waste tank's depressurized. Oh well, just wasted a load of oxygen. Thank you. 2 kilopascals. I don't even think I want to know what temperature it is out there. Okay, let's start to breathe. Double check that we do have all these windows in place. Pretty sure I would have known it by now. That was a close call. Basic suits do not fare too well for temperature. Right, so we do have an issue with hydration. Unfortunately, there's still gas in here. Because you can only eat or drink by pulling your visor down. I need to unlock it. Gonna eat and drink at the same time.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Health critical. Health low.
Cognition, bush mask.
Low. Low pressure. Pressure critical. Oxygen critical.
Because we critical. Don't have filters for toxins. Nor do we have filters for hydrogen. Alright, so that's one bottle down. And we're at night time. So, reverse this. Actually, no, I don't need to do that. Alright, store. Store. Off. Go in here. For the time being. Temperature 166. That's fine. That's not you. Right, you're over there.
Jetpack on.
We want passive vent.
Power low.
Uh-oh. Let's use up a load of power. Keep me cool, keep me alive. Whoa, hey. That got quite a bit of pressure in there. Not quite sure how long the night times are. Move you to there. Move you to there, go get some more crates. Get them in there. That's quite a priority. Let's try not to send other crates flying. It would probably actually be quicker if I dropped them in through the roof, but Ow! Oh crap, don't go down there. Where is... Uh-oh, am I missing a crate? I may actually be missing a crate. Come here. My favorite hobby is shoving crates around. I'm allergic to Vulcan.
Hydration critical.
Mm-hmm. Get in. It. Now. Crap. This is precarious. Yep. Yep. Search. Yep. Stop it. Here comes the morning. That's great. If there's another crate outside, it stays out. And depressurize. That would be the wrong way around, wouldn't it? Well, nothing else that I can do during the day. That's okay. That's food. Better not grab that, thinking about it. Visibility. Well, I need the battery. Fire extinguisher, quags. Network, atmosphere. Water. Put down already. Did I just put the analyzer? Ah. Yep. Hydrogen. Well, the nitrogen is going to be from my jetpack. Carbon dioxide and X, which is pollutant. What I haven't found yet is kind of worrying is the doors. Was this the one? No, it wasn't. The one behind over here. It's the duct tape. Tracker. My empty bottle. Where are we at? 100 pascals. I don't need that crate yet. Infrastructure supplies. Stairs, stairs. Kit battery, arc furnace. Auto lathe, door. What do you like? Huh? You a vacuum yet? Nope. Not far off. Come on. Another battery there. Solar panels. Solid generator. Battery charge. Oh, damn it. And a resell. Might work. Data desk. And this looks like night time. Right, so coming out with me. Steel frames for the roof for some solar panel. Do we have any more that are out? No. Yep.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Temperature high. Low pressure. Cognition low.
Is it giving me warning? Nope. That temperature sensor outside, I can't exactly tell without just looking. Looks pretty hot out there to me. Actually, having said that, don't immediately need those two. Do need glass for the solar panels. Spare battery for my suit. Wow, that goes down quick. That looks like coal, gold. I think that will be silicon. That's iron. That's actually a good thing. What I can't do, of course, is align the solar panels, because that I need to see the sun, and if I'm seeing the sun, I'm in the daylight. Which means I get sizzled. And my health is not so good. Let's rearrange these crates a bit. No! That's not what I wanted you to do. You're going to kill me if you do that. Bad crate. I That's not the one that we're using. The one that we're using is over here. Yep, the sun's going down. I would have to put live in the wrong way, one.
Light on.
That's all my supplies. I want pitch black out there. Turn you off. Drink.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
Right, you're off. One, please. Something just went up my pump. That's not a benefit. Folding torch, plastic sheets. Revolve gas sheets. One door. Two door. Need them. Right, so we've got the solar panels.
Jetpack on.
Can't place solar panels on. That's not the solar panel. Can I place solar panels on there? No, I can't. How many have I got? Five. Thank you. Whoa, getting pushed. Power towards me, please. Did I fetch any cable out with me? Did I have? How bad are we? Very bad.
Jetpack on.
Sacked on.
Hydration critical.
Of course it is. Wait, no, dumbass. I've got stairs. Where are they? Ah. There we go, that's down into the ground. So I don't need to use my jetpack quite so much now. I believe it's coming up for morning. No, probably would be a good idea to keep that on me. I should survive. See if I can do a little bit of cheeky mining. Silicon.
Jetpack on.
Power connected. I just hope that I did this right. And that being said, we're okay so far on power. Still got two spare batteries. Not gone green. Right. That's sucking down quite nicely. Turn the light off. I need to find that one. That's producing some
health low.
Shut up. Yeah. So the light is flashing blue-green, which means it's charging. How much do these things draw anyway? 100 watts. Oh, okay. Oh, that's gone back to being green already. You there. Let's keep you cabled up. And that battery's gone blow. The swap. Right, so obviously I need to eat and drink. And we should be pretty much next to zero. Just need two water bottles.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
Right, where's the food? Let's just stop panting.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
So during the day we chill. Pun intended. Pun very intended. Not. I have to tidy up in here in a bit. Why are you green and not blue? Oh, because you're recharging. Right. Yeah. I thought I'd had an issue then. Oh, brown pants moment.
Light on. Light on.
Right, our furnace, you're going to have to go outside. I'm going to have to use the arc furnace because, well, we don't have a normal furnace. Standard battery, auto lay. Wait, hang on a minute. Has anyone seen the iron sheets? There. Thank God for that. We don't have a tank filler. That's probably one of the first things you're going to want to make. And yes, I am aware that I've got a kit battery. That would probably be a good idea. Drop kit battery in this corner. And then reroute the solar panels to it. That way we'll have more power. Because clearly we're still charging. We're also going to want to have power outside the arc furnace. Hopefully, get a normal furnace created, and then the temperature of, the sun will do the smelting for us. Hopefully. Mm-hmm.
Pressure critical. Temperature critical. Oxygen critical. Low pressure.
where's the wire cutters? I've lost my wire cutters then. I was going to scream. Grab everything that I need for outside. You're too late, that's inside. Don't need any more kick doors. Good thing is, now, that's not what I wanted to do. Now that this is pretty much depressurized, I don't need to leave it on unless I'm constantly running in and out. No, that's not what I wanted. That's an issue. And that's 1 hour. So we'll just quickly finish off here. Got the arc furnace down. Up there. Okay. So each episode is 1 hour long. And at the start of the next episode, which will be for me in about 5 minutes, we get a random chance. So join me for the next episode. If this wasn't manic enough, it could get even worse. So if you like this episode, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to comment. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.